And that puts us about $40,000 in front of where we were this time last year.
But with just 5 weeks left, these fireys are beginning to feel the heat.
Burning, the legs are burning, but it feels great. Glad to have done it.
If you'd like to donate, visit their website. Kimberly Pratt, Wind News.
It's perhaps one of the quickest construction jobs of a house the region has seen, with tradies and suppliers donating their time, all for a good cause. The build for a cure house in Appin is almost complete, with the laying of the last and most important brick.
In just 4 weeks, this concrete slab has been transformed into this. But it's not just any house, it's a home built for a cure. Having suffered at the hands of childhood cancer when she was 13, Nikki Quinn knows the real value of the project.
Unfortunately, 2 weeks into my treatment, I was essentially allergic to it. So I had really big seizures and I fell into a coma and had to learn to walk and talk and use my hands.
Despite still battling the effects of her illness, Nikki is now an ambassador for the Children's Cancer Institute. She's getting a first look at the house that, once sold, will help transform the lives of children like her.
Because everybody has different DNA, everyone and their cancer is going to react differently. So it's really important that they're personalising treatments, not only so for the hope for a cure for each child, but for when they are survivors, that there's no more late effects.
The home has been built completely by volunteer builders and contractors. Everything from the land to the light globes has been donated, including all 15,000 bricks.
Plus all the masonry in all the walls, all the blocks as well, and all the pavers that they use around the place, they donate from ourselves.
But before the house is sold, the final and most important golden brick has been laid, with virtual gold bricks also able to be purchased online, with all money raised going to the cause.
Whoever's buying it is going to know that the money that they pay will go towards curing or potentially curing a number of children with cancer.
The build for a cure fully furnished house will be sold at auction on October 22nd. Sydney Peed, Wind News.
Amy is here with sport, and the Hawks return from the NBL Blitz a bit battered and a bit bruised.
They do, Jeff, but what does that all mean for Saturday's trial against the Kings? I will have the details after the break. And age is no barrier at the New South Wales AFL Masters at Port.